guys, welcome to Julianne's Cooking Show. Today we are going to make a banana smoothie. This is actually brought to you by America Girls, the Smart Girls Guide Cooking. I got it from the library. So we're going to make a banana classic, which is delicious. Love bananas. So the ingredients, we're going to have to cut up the bananas. Some other ingredients if you want to put them in. Honey, 3 ice cubes. What flavor that will take? 1 cup of milk. A cup to put in the banana smoothie and the blender. And what first grade chefs would do, wash your hands, put on your aprons if you have them, and then let's get cooking. So, we first peel the bananas open all the way. Put those on the side. So then we're gonna cut the bananas into pieces like this. See? Okay, now we have a second banana which we have to cut in pieces. At the end of the video, I'm gonna throw these in the trash. Okay, cut a second banana. Yes.
I'm making more and more stuff! I'm making more houses and stuff.
Okay, Allie, that's good, that's good. Sorry, guys. So, all of the bananas are cut up. Now we are going to put them in the blender. Yeah, we're gonna put them in the blender. And that's a lot of bananas. Hey guys, next time when we make another mix of these, why don't you comment below to see which ingredients should we mix in with the banana smoothie? What do you think? Also, tell us what's your favorite fruit. Let us know in the comments down below. So we're gonna put in all of the ingredients, and I mean all of them. So we're gonna put in a cup of milk. Next, we're gonna put in the slippery-free ice cubes. 2, 3. Next, we're gonna put in,
guess what that I made?
We're gonna put in some honey. Oof, there's not much honey left. Hopefully. Do you think that's enough? Yeah, that's enough, I think. Okay, so we're gonna put the cap on it. Ugh, this is a slippery thing. Thanks, Dan. Here we go. So we're going to move over here. So we're gonna start it. Which one should I put into? Which one should I put it to, Daddy?
Why don't we pick?
Okay. So let's.
You can do it in your own speed if you like.
Let's just do this.
Okay. Okay, this is actually happening, guys. We are actually making a banana smoothie. Ooh, look at that. Looks good. Look at that. We're gonna pour it in. How much do you think we should put in?
Just fill it to the top if you can.
I'm doing it for the both of us, Daddy.
Perfect. I think that could do it. Thank you.
Wait a minute. Each of us need to be emptied. This is taking a long time, sorry. We need each other to be equal.
Okay. Thank you, honey. I think this should be good.
Okay. Stop, Allie. Please.
Allie, we're almost done.
We're almost done.
Okay.
Here's your banana smoothie. What do you think, guys?
This is awesome. Cheers.
A toast to our great victory of cooking in the first video.
Thank you.
Allie is not helping.
It's okay, but she's helping in her own way. Okay. Thank you, guys. Comment below.